Even being the most strongest and the most bravest, you must still exercise restraint. This is not a sign of weakness. In fact, it demonstrates how strong you really are. Mahatma Gandhi has said that when restraint and courtesy are added to strength, the latter becomes irresistible. Never ever stop being disciplined.